Base, Sniper One in position.
Be advised that we have lost the female.
Roger.
I could shotgun this guy right to the back. Should I drop down? We could walk across this catwalk here. The question is, can I make it through the window? I'm dropping down on this guy. Real silent, like, come here.
Sector A, report.
Let your neck bleed. Can I go right through the window? Right through the window on him. Now, where do we unlock this thing for ghosts? Are we going down?
Did that do it?
That did it.
The next bomb should be placed in the generator room.
Generator maintenance doors.
The generator maintenance, huh? Oh, what? I am getting cooked by these old gaming, Oh, what's this? Can I grab that? Or are we already... I think those are UMPs. I'm getting cooked by this, old gaming control system. Oh, we can't even go out this door. Out here. And over here. Yes. Now, are we just going straight from here? Not that way. Through here.
I'm in the generator area.
Find the generator mark number one. That's the primary. The others will auto shut down when this one blows.
The generator mark number one. Got a health pack in here. That means it's about to go down. Is he not dead? Oh, brother. We might have to get active. What the hell? Actually switch weapons here. This hits kind of hard. Oh yeah, I like this gun. This SG-552? This gun hits hard. Oh brother, we got grenades. Can we bounce that off the wall, Call of Duty style? Me. Let's get that. We only got 5 bullets in that shotgun. Oh, number one. Found it. Ladder right here. Is that my gun or somebody cocking a gun up there? I hear something. I think that's my gun. That can't be just me.
Go, go, go!
I knew it! I need to get out. Oh, Lord, these old gaming controls. Get him knocked off. We pop both of them at the same time. We go over here. I was tripping for a second. Put the front flip on it just so you know it's real. Wait, where are we going? not over here. Over here? What is our objective? Don't we just need to put the bomb on number one? Guess we're still going. Number four? What the hell? Well, we're all the way at number five. I'm not sure why I went all the way back here. He said all we needed was number one. So... why I even came all the way over here, I don't know. What the? Oh! What? Get out. Oh, y'all wanna fight? Okay. I'm with this. Wait, where's the other guy? Oh, wow, he fell all the way down. How'd you even survive to come back up? I thought I could jump over. This is not that type of game.
We've got another!
Step up the evac. Where's the damn bomb squad?
On their way, sir!
Hey, you got any grenades left?
I was saving this for a special occasion.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are you sure there's no other way? Okay, I'll give him the details. I climb up to the top of the reactor and get to the core.
Okay.
You stay up here and cover me. You also need to keep the control room clear.
Of course.
Once I'm there, you'll use these controls to open the core. I place my bomb inside the core casing. You drag up the control rods and I get the hell out of there.
Direct exposure to the radiation.
I won't be in there for long.
That's suicide.
That casing is 3 feet of steel. It's got to be this way. If we fail, Neo fails. And that cannot happen at any cost.
Okay. Now, from what I remember, this is the most tedious part of the game. Look at this. Oh my god, reverse controls. Look at this unsuspecting victim. This is the worst part of the game. 100%. My health? And where did my bullets on him go? Okay, let's take out the UMP. Oh my, I'm already getting shot. Did any of those bullets land? There we go. It's so hard because you get shot from people here and on the catwalk you're on. Okay, reload. Ooh. You get shot from the people by the core and the people on the catwalk. Oh my god, I got no bullets. Give me that gun. I need it more than you. Are there people up here? Can't get caught by those people on the core. Look at this guy, all the way over here. And then there's two below him. Ooh, hold on, they're shooting. Okay, I see the two below. Take this guy out. Where's the other person? 100% behind here. I knew it. Thought you could fool me, son. Stay down. are so many people to fight. Now, before we move, let's make sure it's nobody else, because they will pop up on you. I remember playing this game. This took me so long, because if you die, there's no checkpoints here. You have to go all the way back to the start. So you have got to do this in one take. The ladder. I think we go right here. There should be more people as soon as we get up top. Oh! Kill him! Reload! We only got 3 bullets in that gun. Take them down. I think there's somebody to my right. Get behind cover. Oh, I didn't shoot. What was that? We have got to take this guy out. Reload some of our ammo. Oh, I see you over there. Hold on. Let's get the sniper. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I can't. Ah, these old controls. What are you running up on? Hold on now. I ain't that green buster. Oh my god, I used the last. Oh, we still got a sniper. Damn inverse controls. We're hitting the railing? There we go. Pull out the shoddy to the body. Almost to the top. I think we got a few more people to deal with. No, I want you off the catwalk. Ah, we can't push them down.
Sparks, take me through it button by button. Here it is.
Agents on our back, the bomb about to go off. It is going down.
I gotta do it. Multiple agents, you're not your best. I hope this evens the odds a bit.
The hell? Oh, what? What the? Thank you. Shoot! Shoot him! Now, where the hell do we go? This is locked. Locked? Oh my god, we got agents? What is this? Oh, it's going up. I was so lost. Where are we going? Ooh, there are two agents. Ooh. Put the gun away, run faster.
Can't believe it.
We did it.
Did what is the question?
What do you mean?
I mean, it didn't work. Whatever was supposed to happen didn't happen. Something's gone wrong.
What was that?
I think it was an EMP.
How?
No idea, but right now we can't reach 11-4-7.
Sir, we've just lost contact with the Icarus.
What?
And the Novalese, and the Caduceus.
How is that possible?
I don't understand it, sir, but the line is broken.
God damn it, what the hell is happening?
One minute everything's fine, the next all hell breaks loose. Now there's no sign of Morpheus, Trinity, or Neo. Everyone's gone.
Well then, who's that?
I don't know.
Well, answer it.
Operator.
Is this the Logos?
Maybe.
This is Captain Niobe of the Logos. Who is this?
My name is Seraph. I bring word from the Oracle. You must come at once.